And Manjari are wearing a part of our fall-winter collection, our winter 2017. And I'm really lucky that I get to see such kind of muses to model your work, because then it really makes you realize that there is some big advantage behind the pain in making clothes. And simple is always, in my opinion, more elegant. So this should replace the little black dress, what Manjari's got on.
जैसे कि मैंने अभी कहा कि आई थिंक दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली ब्यूटीफुल, इट्स सिंपल लेकिन स्टाइलिश है एंड इट इज आई एम वेरी कंफर्टेबल इन इट. सो दैट्स आई थिंक स्टाइलिश शुड ऑल्सो बी कंफर्टेबल एंड नॉट लाइक यू नो योर. सो आई लव इट.
Jhelum's always been a Delhi Couture Week store, and I'm really happy to re-welcome Reena in at a lovely, you know, at the onset of Christmas to again relaunch a beautiful collection here. So I'm really happy we're doing what we actually started with. So I'm really happy about that, and it's wonderful seeing Manjari dressed in this. Just see how elegant it looks.
इसके अलावा भी Christmas भी आ रहा है, New Year भी आ रहा है, तो ऐसे कुछ नए dresses की कुछ plan है Christmas and New Year के लिए?
ये सब Christmas का version है जो हमने पहना. This is our this is our Christmas version, what you're seeing, and we're Manjari has helped us by making it the face. We're becoming the face of this collection, and we're also launching it with Honor X 7X. So that's our fall line.
My plan, or you want to know what's about what's in the store? So in the store again now, with the onset of Christmas, there's a lot of gold collection. If you see, we have these neoprene short dresses, lace dresses, long dresses. There's a lot of variety options, shift dresses, a lot of embellished dresses, junior, newer, younger, older. We have a mix of all the designers here at the store. So there is an entirely new Christmas range, and of course Reena's range is something totally different from the others, because it's absolutely her style, her muted tones, her shades are different, the you know, the colors she works with, her silhouettes are different. So that's all new right now in the store.
It's a working Christmas and New Year for me, and I love that. So yeah, I have a play happening tomorrow called Double Deal Reloaded at Royal Opera House. So I'll be busy with that. Then I have to head to Pune. Then I have to head to Jaipur. So yeah, work.
किस तरह से celebration होगा New Year?
As I said, work is my celebration right now. And January, at the beginning, I'll be busy with the promotions of Nirdosh. My film is releasing on 19th of January, so I'll just be busy with that. So till 19th of January, I'm working.
Ma'am, generally, आप film stars जो हमेशा से कभी fans से मिलते हैं, fans कभी selfie लेने के लिए आते हैं, तो irritated भी हो जाता है. तो कल एक TV star actress के साथ attack किया selfie ना देने के लिए, तो आप कैसे दिखते हैं?
अटैक कर दिया. आई एम सॉरी, आई एम नॉट मेड नॉट वॉचिंग न्यूज.
सो काइंड ऑफ
सी, आई टच वुड, हैवंट हैड टू फेस दिस काइंड ऑफ एन इशू, बट आई थिंक इट्स अमेजिंग, इट्स लवली गेटिंग लव बाय फैंस. एंड नॉर्मली पीपल डोंट एक्ट लाइक दैट, यू गॉट बी सिक टू बिहेव लाइक दैट. सो आई थिंक इट्स वन ऑफ द रेयर इंसिडेंसेस, सो ऑल फैंस आर नॉट लाइक दैट.
थैंक यू.
Do you
wish you had a new year?
No, I'm happy. Working here is great. Do I have to say it for any particular thing? Hey guys, this is Manjari Padnas, and wish you all a very, very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.